Jammu and Kashmir, as of now, is facing serious problems, and it is confronted with a situation which we never thought will be in a way faced by the people in Jammu and Kashmir. And we have an alliance now, North Pole, South Pole, talking together, working together, and in alliance now, BJP and PDP. You might be knowing, our friends might be knowing around the country, that PDP fought the election on its own agenda and focusing on one important point, that BJP is making inroads in Jammu and Kashmir that will be detrimental to the interests of the state, the secular ethos, and we are duty bound to resist it and to defeat. That was the key element in the whole political campaign of PDP. Whereas BJP in Jammu raised certain controversial issues like Hindu chief minister first time, restoration of granting the citizenship rights to the refugees, Pakistani refugees, and many other issues, controversial issues they raised. And Modi was once, I think, asked about PDP and National Conference. He said both these parties are corrupt and we need an alternative, and BJP is striving for providing an alternative in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. But as of now, when the government is formed, first it took a longer time for formation of the government, and when it got in place, what happened is controversial issues again. The release of one person, Masrat Alam, created a huge controversy, and then there are other issues as well. The comment by Chief Minister while taking the oath itself, so a huge controversy was created around. So, and now again the rehabilitation of return and rehabilitation of Kashmiri migrants, Kashmiri Pandits, the way the government of India has projected it has created another controversy in Jammu and Kashmir. Now there is huge unrest brewing now on the ground about these issues, and we feel that instead of focusing on those issues which concern the livelihood of the people, which concern the floods recently, we have witnessed a huge flood, unprecedented, and so much of devastation. But as of now, government of India is reluctant to provide any substantial relief for rehabilitation, for reconstruction in the state. So in our opinion, it is an unprincipled alliance. It is an alliance having no common ground except sharing the power. That's what it is. And it will not, we are sure, help in strengthening the process of political process itself. It will not. It is bound to create more problems than it intends to resolve. So we feel that it will be detrimental finally to the interests of the people of Jammu and Kashmir.
But CPM has made a lot of sacrifices in Jammu and Kashmir, and they have unique position, they have unique position with the solution of Jammu and Kashmir is current system. Why did it stop that movement to go in Jammu and Kashmir?
No, it is. That's what we are debating and discussing. It is a larger issue.
Yeah.
The left should emerge. There are huge problems everywhere in the country. We are finding that there is bankruptcy as far as policies of ruling classes are concerned, whether it is economic front, whether it is social front or political front. But then we are trying to debate over these issues. Why the left is not in a big way intervening in the situation. We are finding out those, and accordingly, as far as Jammu and Kashmir is concerned, it is a very sensitive area, very complex situation we have been confronted with. Nevertheless, I cannot say that we are doing enough, but certainly our presence is not insignificant.